because they ain't really never been on kickoff return.
In that split second, what did you see? Did you just see a peel open?
Yeah, it was blocked perfect. You know what I mean? Sorry. Them guys worked hard up front all week, you know, to kick off a certain team. So, you know what I mean? Just to see the look, like, you know how you see it in practice, to see it on Sunday, you know, I was just ready. I was like, let me just take it, and maybe I'll get it, you know?
How glad were you to have that opportunity? I mean, it's been a few weeks now, and obviously,
the beginning
of the year,
you on the sidelines, like,
yeah, I know
you've been doing that. I mean, it was definitely a blessing to be able to get that, you know? I mean, it's coached up well, you know, the guys execute. I mean, I think it's a different mentality now that we have about our special teams. You know, we want to impact the game. We talked about it before the game, you know, let's make a play on special teams. Kick return, you know. Kick return, that's what we were talking about all week. Like, we got to make a play on kick return specifically. So, to be able to get that, it was good.
Do you think the kind of hesitated and almost slowed the defense down a little bit? Almost like they kind of got...
Yeah, I think it did. I think it threw him off a little bit, and I just took my opportunity. I was like, let's go.
I mean, how much do you think that could be a factor in the playoffs?
I mean, you know, we're going to keep working at it, and you know, hopefully get another one.
Alvin, when did that change? When did
you start?
Just help the team out, Rakan.
Marshawn talked about he would love for you to win the Rookie of the Year. Would it be great to see both of you guys just winning?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I'm the same way. Anytime I see something on Twitter anywhere about him, like Rookie of the Year, Defensive Rookie of the Year, whatever, I mean, I'm retweeting it. You know, he deserves it. You know, he's a baller.
Why do you think you deserve it over?
I don't get into that. I just play. I don't really. If it come to me, it come to me.
How ready are you for just... They call the tournament the postseason here. This, I mean, this would be your rookie year. How excited are you?
I'm ready. I'm excited. You know, preparing. You know, it's a little different. You know, the older guys tell you it turns up a little bit. So I'm ready. You know, just like I said, preparing like we've been preparing. And, you know, the preparation gets you to Sunday.
How focused is this team? No one's playing the ping pong table. No one's playing basketball. No one's playing the games. How focused is it this week?
We're focused. You know, it's just like we talked about. It's a playoffs. It's different. A little bit different. So we got a different kind of focus. I mean, it feels a little bit different. So, you know, ready for Sunday.